Hello, I'm Michael Connelly, and this is Matthew McConaughey, and we're sitting here on the set of The Lincoln Lawyer. Matthew, of course, is Mickey Haller, and I'm just going to ask him a couple of questions about that role. The first one is, how do you like being in this character's shoes?
Being in Mick's shoes, these leather loafers. It's an honor being in the shoes, Mick Haller. I read the book and then got into the script, and there's a lot of things that I'm loved about the character and some things that I've even grown to love about him. Bottom feeder with heart, you know? I think there's a certain part of Mick as a defense attorney that has a huge amount of humanity for the glorias of the world, you know? And those are cases and people that don't necessarily, pay your rent and put you in the nicest house, but they're sort of where Mick feels at home, you know? He's a guy who's very street smart, which I like a lot about him. You know, I haven't played that many characters that are on the street all the time, like in downtown LA or around the big city of LA.
You've played attorneys before and, you know, every role is different. Was there something specific in his character that drew you to want to play this? What do you think is his central conflict? I think, you know, not being an actor, but it seems like that's got to be the draw.
I think Mick's a guy, as I read him, is great at dancing between the raindrops, great at doing the dance with how the system works. And at the end of the day, where he wants to get everybody he defends off, his worst nightmare comes true, which is like his father said, he's put an innocent man in jail, wrongly accused. And that's the guy's worst nightmare, so it becomes quite personal for him. There's a lot of adult consequences, you know, that Mick gets to deal with, but also at the same time, we've got a thriller going here. And this, you know, part about me wanting to do it was a lot of times I look at a script and say, how much did I enjoy it? And I read the script 10 times. And every single time, even though I know the ending, I'm still flipping the pages wanting to get to the end and see how the hell is he gonna get out of this. How about you? What do you think about me being in Mick's shoes, the guy that you created?
Oh, I'm totally enthused by it. It's a weird life I live. I go into a room by myself and write my stories. Write them for one person, me. I want to entertain myself. Want to be happy with it at the end of the day. And I usually build characters. I don't, in my mind, images. I don't really ascribe them right away to actors or people I know or even myself. It hasn't happened to me a lot that a story has gone the distance and become a film. But once I started hanging around the set and seeing what you can do, actually before that, we met before that and you talked about, with a lot of fervency about what you thought about this character, and that really won me over before, you know, a foot of film was even rolled, and very excited about it, and thanks for being Mickey.
And my pleasure.
I just want to say there are other stories, so, you know, you can always put the shoes back on.
I'd love to keep the shoes on. I'd love to keep on. Keep writing.
All right.
And I'll keep wearing the shoes.
All right. Thanks a lot.
All right. Appreciate it, Michael. Okay.
Got it. There were others. Other girls he killed. The injuries to the right side of their face is all too similar.
Your daughter, Haley. She's got soccer practice tomorrow, right?
You think you're the first client to ever threaten me or my family?
I'm trying to make it right!